This is my mum's new puppy, Maisie.
Pickled beetroot, maybe. I haven't made a video in a couple of weeks, but it's mainly been this kind of stuff.
This place has almost a tropical feel to it at this time of year. It's so nice out here. Two males in pursuit of a female duck here, and it's well, They're not giving up. Oh, they found another one. They're all coming in. What's up with you?
I'm now on my way to London, to Lord's, to watch the first test match in the cricket between England and New Zealand. I'm not going to explain any of that to my American audience.
Hedrich, now stand 2 holders. Please keep on the left hand side of the main road.
Can I get the cod as well, please? Can I get a bit more sauce, please? Thank you. Thank you.
That's how it works. Thank you. the original decision was down. Impact is in line.
Well, I've got another half an hour till my train comes, so hang out up here for a bit. 17 wickets in a day. Madness it was. Yeah, the reason I had corporate kind of nice meals, one of my friends works for the England cricket team as a strength and conditioning coach. So he sorted us out with some corporate hospitality. And what a day's play it was. All the talk was about a new regime for the England cricket team, McCullum and Ben Stokes, but doesn't matter if you can't score top order runs, doesn't matter who's in charge, you're not gonna make it. But yeah, my phone's pretty much out of battery, so just hang out here, wait for the train. That's it. Jubilee weekend today, 70 years of Queen Elizabeth's reign as the British monarch. So lots going on around London and the UK today and over the weekend. The Platinum Jubilee. It's the kind of thing that I would, if it was in Spain, I would go and like, you know, go on the streets. But here it's like, I'm not that interested in it, so, but whatever.